to show you how he makes champorado, which is a sweet Filipino chocolate rice porridge. So come on in.
You're at Uncle Mike's Place, 1700 West Grand Avenue in Chicago, and we're going to show you how to make champorado Uncle Mike's style. Ingredients we're going to be using is botan rice, tapioca, pearls, and sweet rice. Organic, half and half, chocolate mix, sweetened condensed milk, and coconut milk. So we're putting in 2 cups of rice, 1 cup of tapioca, and 1 cup of sweet rice. Then we're gonna wash this 2 or 3 times until it's clear. I'm gonna put it back in the double boil. We're gonna boil it. We're gonna boil it on the stove for about 45 minutes until it thickens. And then after it's cooked, it's gonna look like this. We're making champorado first, and we're adding one can of coconut milk, 1 can of sweetened condensed milk, 32 ounces of half and half, stir. And now we're going to add in the dry ingredients. About 1 cup of sugar. About 1 cup of chocolate mix. And then we're gonna stir. Keep on stirring until the chocolate is mixed.